Hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Your Trading Friend. Today I am going to share you one of the flavors of Straddle. Straddle is a well-known strategy. You can get it in YouTube. But this strategy, I am doing adjustments. So I called it as a flavor of Straddle. So this Straddle is also called as melting ice, melting snow, melting ice cream. So many things are there. Just I am mentioning it as ice cream because today morning I bought ice cream to my son, but I forgot to place it in refrigerator. It got melted. So I thought I will share this strategy with that name, melting ice cream. Okay. So here the simple logic I am good at using is market can go up, down, or can be sideways or volatile. Whatever it is, in sideways and volatile markets, definitely we will be going to benefit from the theta decay, okay, from the straddle. So when it is in up direction, we are also taking the flavor of market going up, and we will be taking the flavor of market going down. So whatever is the market, we will be taking some profits for the day. Okay, strategy is simple. So you just have to login into trading terminal at 9:15. Sorry, it should be 9:15 instead of 9:30. And add Bank Nifty index to your watch list, and also add RSI indicators with the settings overbought 65 and oversold 35. Okay, and once you get the indications, I'll show you in the chart how the you have to enter, what time you have to enter, what are the conditions. I will show you. You just have to take a straddle position, that is sell call and sell PE at the ATM strike price. If you are taking the ITM price, you take go for the strangle, and make sure your premium should match, should be very close to each other, should not be more than 15% difference in the premiums. Okay, and stop loss should be max 3% loss for the day for the both the legs. And target is like we will run it till end of the day, and whatever we get from the market, we will be taking it. So this is the strategy part, guys. I will explain you the strategy in the charts as well. I'll just clear all the indicators. This is the plain chart which you will be seeing. Set 5 minutes candles, and you add an indicator, RSI indicator. Set it overbought to 65, this one to 35. Okay, these are the settings which you have to do. This is the setup which I am doing for my strategy. So what you have to do is initial grayed out part should be ignored. This will be because of high volatility or gap up, gap down. Because of this, grayed out part will be coming. Okay, you don't have to enter here. So when you have to enter is you have to enter when your RSI comes within the range of 35 to 65. Okay, so here this grayed out part indicates that your RSI is below 35, and if it is above, it shows that it is above 65. Okay, I'll show you that as well. So here in the morning you don't have to enter because RSI is at the close of first candle, your RSI is below 35. You don't have to enter because this will be because of gap up or gap down. So when it comes within the range, okay, 35 to 65. Yeah, you here 9:35 candle, you can see it has come within the range. So we will be entering straddle position here, and we will be continuing with this straddle position till when? Okay, so question is, here at 135, 140, you can see that the RSI again, it has come below. So what you have to do the adjustments here, you just close the PE leg, because when markets goes down, PE leg premium increases. Since we are in sell position, we just have to close the PE leg and take the advantage of call. Okay, only call leg only. So we just have to keep that call leg, and when again we see the, but unfortunately market has reversed here, and it has, our RSI has again come back within our range 35 to 45. So what we have to do is you can take fresh straddle, fresh strangle, or you can also take the P leg which you have closed earlier, the same leg you can close, you can sell it again. okay. Same straddle positions you can continue, or you can also take the fresh straddle. So that's how, guys. So only thing is, you just have to avoid first grayed out part like this. I'll show you. Yeah, if you consider 7th April, there was a gap up. So yeah, you can see there was a gap up, and because of that we got a grayed out part here. We are not entering here. We will be entering at the close of 9:45 candle, because after 9:45 candle got closed, our RSI came within the range of 35 to 65. So we are entering here, right? So, and we will be continuing, and we will be exiting here. I think our candle closed below 35, and again we will be entering here back to straddle. Okay, so again we are exiting here, entering here. So you do maximum 3 transactions per day. Okay, after that don't go for more than 3 to 4 transactions, because you will be losing much of your straddle profits in your brokerages. So try to avoid more than 3 or 4 transactions, that's it. So max you do for 3 to 4 transactions per day. And here this is the one of the best example. At 9:15, candle closed between 35 to 65. Okay, you can see here, first candle is between is having an RSI between 35 to 65. So as soon as first candle closes, just enter a straddle position. That's it. So that's how you just have to enter straddle or strangle position. You exit here, again come back here, just ride the straddle, and you just ride the PE part here, and just again back to straddle and close end of the day. So that's how you have to continue, guys. So this is one of the flavor of straddles you can implement. Definitely it will give you very good results. And if you want to, yes, if you need any more information on this, if you are trying to modify this strategy for your own setup, or you are deriving something new strategy from this straddle, you can have talk with me. You can mail me. I will give you my personal contact number so that you can contact with me any point of time. I will be helping you. I will be guiding you. If any positive, if you are missing something in this strategies, I will be helping you. Do mail me on this my mail ID. I will share you my contact number so that we can discuss over WhatsApp. Okay. So this is my YouTube channel, Your Trading Friend. Please do subscribe to my channel. It will be a great motivation for me to upload more and more videos. I have uploaded so many videos. You can watch and subscribe and like my videos. Thank you.